Heidi, this is video 6 on how to connect a wireless device to an accessory using Bluetooth. What you're going to do is you're going to go to your settings, then Bluetooth. This is the device or the accessory, Solo P3s, and turn it on. All right, then you're going to hold the button down. Continue to hold it till it starts flashing. Now your thing is discoverable, and then you click it on the whatever it is. You can't really see it because, of course, yeah. And it is now connected, and you can play music. Let's see what song I want to play. And there you go.